Welcome to Daily English Speaking Q&A about housework. Let's get started.
Do people in your country do a lot of housework?
Yes, many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business. But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them, because in their opinion, their time is more valuable than doing housework.
好，接下来让我们逐句练习。Do people in your country do a lot of housework? 你们国家的人做很多家务吗？好，请大家和我一起读。Do people in your country do a lot of housework? Do people in your country do a lot of housework?Do people in your country do a lot of housework? 继续。Yes, many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business.
是的，很多人喜欢自己做家务，因为他们认为这是自己的私事。
好，接下来请大家和我一起读。Yes.Many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business. Yes, many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business. Yes, many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business.
好，继续。
But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them.
但似乎更多的人喜欢花钱请别人为他们做家务。
好，接下来请大家和我一起读。But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them. But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them.But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them.
好，继续。
Because in their opinion, their time is more valuable than doing housework.
因在他们看来，他们的时间比做家务更有价值。
好，接下来请大家和我一起读。Because in their opinion,Their time is more valuable than doing housework. Because in their opinion, their time is more valuable than doing housework. Because in their opinion, their time is more valuable than doing housework.
好，接下来，请大家和我一起读一下整个问与答。
Do people in your country do a lot of housework?Yes, many people like to do household chores themselves because they consider it their own private business. But it seems that more people like to pay others to do housework for them because in their opinion, their time is more valuable than doing housework.
继续。
Did you do a lot of housework as a child?
Well, I have to say sorry to my parents.When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing, so they didn't ask me to do any housework.
好，接下来让我们进行逐句练习。Did you do a lot of housework as a child?
你小时候做过很多家务吗？
好，接下来请大家和我一起读。Did you do a lot of housework as a child?Did you do a lot of housework as a child? Did you do a lot of housework as a child?
继续。
Well, I have to say sorry to my parents.
我得向我父母说声对不起。
Well, I have to say sorry to my parents. Well, I have to say sorry to my parents. Well, I have to say sorry to my parents.
继续。
When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing.
当我还是个孩子的时候，我的父母希望我把所有的时间都花在学习或玩上。When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing. When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing. When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing. 继续。So they didn't ask me to do any housework. 所以他们没有要求我做任何家务。So they didn't ask me to do any housework. So they didn't ask me to do any housework. So they didn't ask me to do any housework. 好，接下来让我们一起读一下整个问答。Did you do a lot of housework as a child? Well, I have to say sorry to my parents. When I was a child, my parents wanted me to spend all my time studying or playing, so they didn't ask me to do any housework. 继续。
Is it important for children to do housework?
Maybe, I'm not sure.It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores. Because I didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's important or not.
好，接下来让我们逐句练习。Is it important for children to do housework? 孩子做家务重要吗？ Is it important for children to do housework?Is it important for children to do housework? Is it important for children to do housework? 继续。Maybe, I'm not sure. It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores. 也许吧，我不确定，他们有可能通过做家务来了解生命的价值。或者更多地了解生活。好，接下来请大家和我一起读。Maybe, I'm not sure. It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores. Maybe, I'm not sure. It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores.Maybe, I'm not sure. It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores. 继续。Because I didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's impossible or not. 因为我小时候没做过很多家务，所以我真的不能确定它是否重要。Because I didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's important or not. Because I didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's important or not. Because I didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's important or not.好，接下来我们再一起读一下整个问语答。Is it important for children to do housework? Maybe, I'm not sure. It is possible that they can learn the value of life or learn more about life by doing household chores. Because they didn't do a lot of housework as a kid, I really can't say for sure whether it's important or not. 继续。
What kind of housework do you have to do in China?
Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes, making beds, etc.
好，接下来我们逐句练习。希望大家一定要和我一起练习，达到看着下面的中文能够闭着眼睛流利说出上面中文的程度。读书千遍，其义自现。 一定要进行充分的练习，最好拿出你的电子词典，对着你的电子词典进行练习。 What kind of housework do you have to do in China? 你在中国必须做哪些家务？ What kind of housework do you have to do in China? What kind of housework do you have to do in China? What kind of housework do you have to do in China? 继续。Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes, making beds, etc. 通常一些清洁工作，例如拖地、清洁桌子、洗餐具、铺床等等。Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes,making beds, etc. Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes, making beds, etc. Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes, making beds, etc. 好，接下来我们一起读一下整个问答。What kind of housework?Do you have to do in China? Typically, some cleaning tasks, such as mopping floors, cleaning tables, washing dishes, making beds, etc. 继续。
What different kinds of housework do men and women do?
Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs, fixing locks, or plumbing.But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women.
好，接下来让我们逐句练习。What different kinds of housework do men and women do? 男人和女人做哪些不同种类的家务？ What different kinds of housework do men and women do? What different kinds of housework do men and women do? What different kinds of housworkDo men and women do? 继续。Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs, fixing locks, or plumbing. 很多时候，男人会做一些家务，比如换灯泡、修锁或管工。Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs,fixing locks or plumbing. Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs, fixing locks or plumbing. Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs, fixing locks and plumbing. 继续。But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women.但现在越来越多的男性与女性分担其他家务。But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women. But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women. But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women. 好，接下来让我们一起读一下整个问答。What different kinds of housework do men and women do? Well, many times, men do household chores, like changing light bulbs, fixing locks, or plumbing. But now, more and more men are sharing other household chores with women. 继续。
Should children help their parents with housework?
Yes.I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. In this way, children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents.
好，接下来让我们进行逐句练习。Should children help their parents with housework? 孩子该帮父母做一些家务吗？ Should children help their parents with housework? 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 继续。Yes, I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. 是的，我认为让孩子帮助父母做一些家务是个好主意。Yes, I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. Yes, I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. Yes, I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. 继续。In this way, children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents. 这样，孩子不仅能学到一些实用技能，还能感受到父母的辛苦。In this way, children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents. In this way, the children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents. In this way, children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents. 好，接下来让我们一起练习一下整个问答。Should children help their parents with housework? Yes, I think it is a good idea to let children help their parents with some household chores. In this way, children can not only learn some practical skills, but also have a sense of the hard work of their parents. 以上是本视频的全部内容，希望大家课后练习时要脚踏实地，一步一步地前行，相信你会做得更好。谢谢大家的观看。See you next time. Bye bye.